The Pagani dealer for Hong Kong had a very unique proposal to be able to sell road legal Zonda R's. At a cost nearing $2 million each, only 5 cars were built, which is why the car is named Cinque. With an obvious focus on performance, the ride of the Zonda Cinque is very low. It is only through the use of exotic materials such as titanium and an aluminum-magnesium alloy that allows the chassis, suspension, and wheels to perform like a race car on the uneven surfaces of everyday roads.